Here we are with Dixie Kong Game Boy. I've played Donkey Kong Land 3. This is the same game but in color. And I really liked I liked Donkey Kong Land 3 quite a bit, actually. Session won't work. Here we go. This game was awesome when I played it. Now it's in color, and it actually looks quite good. I guess Donkey Kong Country is another game that's in color. I feel like this kind of looks better, just from memory, that is. For some reason, this game never came out in the States. Oh, you got me. I'll admit it, you got me. Careful. Water level is the second one. It's wild. Already into the water. Before people even know what's going on in this game. This is a long level. Surprising. Somehow we lost a monkey from that. Thank you. I'm gonna... thought Dixie has like a hover. Oh, she does. I'm stupid. I got no idea what all the token things I'm picking up do. Oh, Donkey likes this theme. Maybe not this version, though. Oh shit. Yeah, nobody likes playing as a frickin' crybaby guy. Crybaby Kong. What was Rare smoking that day, man? Just happened. I just beat the whole level. I don't even know what I did. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow. Monkey, careful. Oh, that was a close one. I'm just scared of this guy. He's got razors on his back. So, should be scared of him. Oh, it's boss. Yeah, I don't know how to fight this guy. What? What is going on? He's not going down. Oh, he went down. I was dead wrong. Ow. Wow, I didn't get hurt. It was just a sound that happened for some reason. Beerby. Gonna blame it on me having an itch, actually. It's not fair. Ow. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't think that would kill me. Fuck, bro. Oh damn, I actually missed it. Shocking. What the fuck? This can't be happening to me, man. Ah, shite. What's going on? Did I miss someone? Thank you. I just don't know how to fight this guy. Oh. Apparently a barrel appears for some reason. My bad, dude, I should have known that. Oh my god, dude. Fucking asshole sniped me, man. What's his problem? Really, I was not a shit, dude. We got him. Fuck. Wait, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to grab a bit lower. I cannot see that guy, to be honest. Personally, that would not fly. Ah, shit. Red Hedgehog. Thank you. Ah, shit. Damn penguin popping up. Fuck, I wasn't ready for a second penguin to pop up. Definitely was not ready for that one, it caught me off guard. They're heading, or they're guarding a checkpoint. Makes sense why they were going so, ham, to say the least. Whoa! Ah, shit. I don't know which way to go. I hit my head, that was pretty bad of that to happen. Ah, shucks. These bees pose a problem. What the? Alright, we're gonna just friggin' be slow. We're gonna take it the slow way. Not get ahead of ourselves. There's a hedgehog living in this tree. There's a rat living in this tree. Don't know what is going on with that. Don't even know who that is. Look, I want to know how many people in the world 103% of the Game Boy version, they're just this version. Which I say version, it's technically its own game, but it's also, you know, based off Donkey Kong Country 3. But it is technically its own game. It's not even called Donkey Kong Country 3. This is Dixie Kong Game Boy we're talking about. This might not be the way to go. I think I'm stupid. Yeah. What have I done? That's why they're tricking me. Yeah, I'm like lost in this level somehow, which is kind of weird. Weird how that is possible. This is a linear platform game. Oh! There we go. Spider. Really? Okay, I guess you can only hit him once when he goes down. Got greedy. What just happened? Didn't even look like it hit me. Fuck. This stupid monkey, this guy, that guy is so big, he just gets hit by everything. Alright, I'll be patient. I only hit him once. Pretty sure that's all you can do. Doesn't make sense that you can't jump on him a second time. Fuck off. Mm-hmm. My god. Somehow I always forget that he's gonna keep doing that. Now he will be on that side. What? Didn't even look like it hit me. Okay, forgot that time for some reason. He will not die. For whatever reason. He died. For whatever reason. For some reason, I thought the elephant could stomp on an ant, because that's probably would work pretty well in real life. So this game is pretty unrealistic, I would have to say. Don't ask. Don't ask why that happened, okay? Can shoot water. I'm freaking stupid. Turns out you can shoot water, okay? My goodness, I feel like a damn fool. What the fuck? Now, why did you guys allow that? Bouncy clock? Bouncy creme, rather? I can't move after you can't move after you get hit by him, really? This guy just fell all the way down with us. You can't move at all once you get hit by that whatever he is. I don't even know what he was. This is like Jump King or something. I've never played Jump King, but I assume it's kind of like this. Oh my goodness, how has that bee not killed me? There we go. Guess I've not been this high yet. What is this? What are those things? Maybe I should have saved before this. We'll see what happens. This fucker again. apparently I should grind for levels in the first level. Gonna try beating this guy though. 40st. Oh no, I have to do that one level again, that sucks. Oh, I forgot you can't just jump on him after the first time for some reason. Doesn't even make sense. Forget for some reason. What the fuck? Never said I didn't like deep dish pizza. Yeah, because it takes 45 minutes. What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm just gonna have to start saving after every level. What the heck? Do I have to turn off the freaking fast forward button for every game I play on here? It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. I can't go back. Well, apparently, you have to freaking change the controls for every single game that you play instead of just having it stay. You have to change the controls for a specific game. It's pretty trash, actually. There must be a different way. I only order Little Caesars through DoorDash, which does it for you. I don't have to do anything. I just do the automatic tip. What the heck? Little Caesars is fire. What are you talking about? Yeah, they definitely, how have I missed that? Are you serious? Yeah, they definitely, have increased the price a bit. It's pretty unfortunate. Still cheaper than anywhere else that I know of. You can get two pizzas for the price of one, like if I got pizza at Jet's Pizza. It would be half the food, but more expensive, so. I just get the thin crust at Little Caesars, which no one even talks about, is pretty good. I don't really care for their regular cheese pizza. But yeah, I have no reason to eat deep dish pizza. Because it's a waste of time, money, and... I mean, they all taste the same, so who cares? It's very easy to get bored of deep dish pizza. And I would not eat leftover deep dish either. I would eat leftover thin crust. Technically, that's true because you can eat. If I eat two slices of deep dish, that's as much as a whole thin crust pizza. I'm more full. So, yes, that is true. But that's the problem. I have so many leftovers afterwards, and I don't really want to eat that cold. Bang. Oh. I mean, I've had Giordano's deep dish. That was pretty good. Their regular thin crust pizzas. One of the worst I've ever had in my life, though. Surely shows you these deep dish places are frauds when it comes to actual pizza. Lou Malnati's is trash no matter what you get. Then what was the other one? What was the other deep dish I had? It was Papa Gino's? I think that's what it's called. Gino's East or something? Gino's East just tastes like, what is it, Giordano's? Giordano? One of those. I forget. Giordano's is the deep dish one, also. I just game overed. Gotta be a good way to farm lives. But I don't know. Don't know what level to do that with. It's an unfortunate situation. What? I thought there was a 0% chance that would hit me. Did Reddit aim it? I really don't care about that guy. I even played that awful video game he was in, Cyberpunk. Really don't know why there's such a emphasis on like movie actors. Like they'll show up at the Game Awards or something. They think like how does that matter? I don't get it. Then they have freaking Chris Pratt playing as Mario instead of the actual guy that has voiced him for almost 30 years. Oh, that must have been one of the questions a Redditor left. You should have asked him. I mean, I've seen two movies he's in, The Matrix, and then that one movie, Speed. And the Bram Stoker's Dracula by Francis Coppola. The heck? Where do I go now? That's pretty cool. There it was, all along. Need to get past this freaking water level. I'm not familiar with them. But if streaming is their job and they're only doing 8 hours, I mean, I make 4 cents an hour streaming and I do more than 8. My PB for, shoot, I wasn't looking. PB for longest stream is 32 hours, actually. I can probably find it. If you don't believe me. Oh, okay. This is the second best Donkey Kong game on Game Boy. Oh. And Donkey Kong is one of the best gaming franchises, so that's impressive. Thank you. Alright, we finally get to save after this. Really was messing up by dying so many times before save point. What is this? Let's see, select as the platforms. If you're playing this blind, unless you have the manual, you won't know that select turns them into platforms. You know Poyo. He actually got stuck on Donkey Kong Land 2 because he didn't know that. We should save because it's right there. That's handy. These tree levels are kind of not that awesome. Pretty easy to get lost in. Everything looks the same. I'm pretty sure they're designed so you're supposed to get lost in them. Understand what I'm supposed to do after that. Weird how I couldn't do that before. Oh no. There we go. This freaking crybaby Kong is not going to be able to do anything against these rocks. He's too freaking big. Oh, I mean, I guess they're throwing rocks. I'm just guessing. Maybe it's not, because they're next to trees, so it doesn't make that much sense. I mean, to be fair, you know, there's no way I was gonna be able to react to that. I should probably save after this. Tough. Yeah, I mean, that's a problem that plagues even Donkey Kong Country on Super Nintendo, at least the first one. But obviously, on Game Boy, these sprites are made even bigger. So there's not really the camera. Sometimes you just can't know. This level is a bit rough with this camera. These dudes are just barrels with arms. Save real quick. This is Dixie Kong Game Boy. Dixie Kong GB, rather. Shoot, I realized I lost my checkpoint because I went to save. It's a game that only came out in Japan because Rare was bought by Microsoft before they could bring it to the States. Also, that's just me guessing why it didn't come out in the States. But another reason might just be that it was 2000, so it was pretty late for a Game Boy Color release. I was supposed to hover with my hair, but I got bonked my head, so I couldn't. Oh, there's a bonus. It's pretty bad. Went the wrong way, is that true? Just went to the beginning of the level. Also, you say colors, but okay, that was silly. I mean, you must be thinking of Donkey Kong Country, because the only other Donkey Kong Game Boy game in color. But this is a Donkey Kong Land series. Am I going the wrong way? Yeah, I keep going the wrong way. I don't know why. That's gonna have to be a save for me. Be right back. What the heck? OBS? Wait, did I not already do this level? Or does it just look very familiar? No, I already did it. My bad. We're fighting this guy. I'm gonna assume a barrel comes out of nowhere for me to actually hit this guy. Welp. This is weird. This is very strange. I have no idea how to attack this guy. I'm just gonna lay low for a second. Cause I can't even tell what I'm looking at right now. Maybe there's like a hole on him, the bottom. I'm supposed to jump in. Cause I can't tell what is going on. That's stupid. Wait, I thought those were like shadows for some reason. I don't even know what those are. What? It's not ready for that. Alright, only when those shadow things show up, I can attack. Oh my goodness, I mistimed it, really? I mean, really? It's doing push-ups. Nah, I'm probably dead because... Maybe not, maybe not. How many times I have to hit this sucker? What's he doing? Oh, he's dead. Not worth trying to explain that one. Hold up, where's the next save point? Or the last one? Okay, we gotta go all the way here. Hold up, is this the first level in the game? Looks kind of like it. Did I somehow end up back here? I mean, this seems like an easy level. This would be like decent for farming lives, maybe. But also, I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe don't need to farm lives, alright? Yeah, this seems like it could be the first level, because it's just... Yeah, it is the first level, actually. I don't know how I ended up back here. Now I'm very confused. But I guess... whatever's. No, I'm just gonna game over so that I can just go back to somewhere... with lives. I'm here. Wait, I can't do anything here. Okay. Wait, maybe I can. Hold up. Is this really where I'm supposed to be right now? And I guess it is. Couldn't even move on this map. I actually pressed the jump button there. You wouldn't know it though, because the game did not acknowledge it. But if I did have a input tracker, then you'd know. I don't know how to set it up. I guess we're just gonna have to go through this. We can't save either. Guess you don't have to give up. Okay, what the heck? Man, I'm getting hungry. I could eat some Little Caesars. I could eat some Little Caesars in my fridge right now. You know what? I might have to do that by the time. I'm only gonna do that if I get to save again. If I can't get to save the game, there's a problem, right? There's like at least another level after this before I get to save. See, I don't know how I played the US version of this game, and I'm pretty sure didn't have much problem with lives and game overing. Which I don't know if that's because I farmed or not, or if I was for some reason better. Because I've been off the Game Boy grind for a while, so maybe I've become bad somehow. Ouch. Oh my god, I died the same way. Oh my goodness, that's just bad, 'cause you can't even see that guy, man. Remember that there's some guy coming up that's just gonna try and kill me, and I can't even see him. Might be right here. Nope. Somewhere. He's somewhere soon. What the heck? Somewhere soon. It might be after this. Nope. Might be up here. How did I get the O? Am I really not that far into the level right now? I thought I was way further in. What was that? What even hurt me? Hurts me. The ground? Oh, I remember how you get lives, I think. You have to kill that guy. You have to kill the green guy or something. And that's how you get lives on the first level. Cool, I get to save. Yeah, I'm gonna eat food now, so. Cool, cool. Why is there freaking freezing? Which will awk? What's the problem? That was stupid. On my part, that is. I might be going the wrong way. I don't even know what's going on this level. Guess I went the wrong way. Yeah, I keep getting some weird audio stuff right now. Checkpoint. I'm gonna assume I go this way then. Somehow got completely lost. Okay, I was supposed to go up this way. No, don't even care. Don't care. Seriously? My bad. Oh my god. How did I mess that up so bad? Thank you. Got him. I don't know if it's the emulator that's causing that thing to disappear. Or they're just optimizing and they revealed it that time. Look, I don't want to talk about that one. Up, 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 up. Oh, I think it's just like appearing from in one spot, then like teleporting or something. What? Do. The bananas guide you. Might get an extra life soon. Oh my god, that's a troll, dude. That is a freaking troll. Was Dixie in there as well? I'm getting owned. Okay. That is some bull! That is some bull! Nah, that's my fault. It's my fault because, you know, I could have just, could have assumed that would happen. Because, you know, I've seen that situation before. So it's actually just a lack of patience on my part. It's actually not bull at all. Could have just waited for something to appear. But now I'll be ready this time. Oh, it's the end of the level. Hold up, I wanna check. I had like a list of Game Boy games I was gonna play like soon. So we got Smurfs Nightmare, and then we got Smurfs 3 Halloween Racer. Okay. I don't know how long the Smurfs games would take me. It's possible I would be able to finish them. Wait, this is the end of the game, what the heck? What the heck? This is not ready for that. Alright, I need to save after this, obviously. Okay. For this. After this, before this, actually. There we go. Look at that, we're at 129. It might be this game's sub 130. Let's see. Never mind, because I'm messing up on the map. Just doing push-ups. Dude, this K-Rool is so strange. I don't even know. Okay, come on. It's not ready for that one. There's some audio stuff going on here that's kind of bugging me. There's like the game freezing randomly. I don't know what is causing that. I couldn't see. I don't know why that is. Games has some audio stoppage. It's got some freezing randomly. I don't know what the deal is. Okay, I didn't realize that would, I don't know, maybe it's just... close it and open it again. I didn't realize that the wood that falls on him actually hurts him. So you can just throw it above him. Having some emulator issues. In fact. Which is why I actually don't like using emulators in the slightest. I much prefer... you know, if I can use actual hardware, little did I know I wouldn't be able to. Because I got a EverDrive, Game Boy EverDrive. I wasn't looking for some reason. Game Boy EverDrive. And I got a Retron. Turns out the Retron cannot use the EverDrive. Really sucks. No way, just kill me. Close RetroArch and see if that fixes it after this. I feel like maybe it wouldn't. Oh my gosh. In the worst spot. Yeah, I was just guessing with that last one. Probably be wise to just see if I can change the overall controls instead of just the controls for a specific game, because that's the only thing that lets you set for some reason. Doesn't make sense, at least as far as I can tell. Maybe I'll look it up. Change RetroArch controls for all games. That's what I will look up. What? Dude, that did not hit me. That did not hit me at all, dude. What are you talking about? That's the end of the game. Cast. Yeah, this freaking audio is so messed up. It's really sad that this has happened for some reason. Gonna have to close this. Hope it helps. For some reason. I What? Dude, I didn't mean to fast forward. Freaking pressed down on my leg. I didn't look up how to change RetroArch controls. Core input remapping, okay. Hotkey plus X. Oh. Okay, let's figure out how to do this. Okay, let's try this. Core option. Core options. Oop. Dude, I don't freaking use Rumble. Let's do controls. Port 1 controls, get rid of freaking fast forward. It's stupid that it's default. Okay. Nothing there, right? Okay, so that's good. Now what? How do I save it forever? Enter on keyboard, confirm. What? Okay. On the save core remap entry. Save core rematch remap. Oh. Wait, what? Dude. Okay, I mean, hopefully that works. I'll have to test it by playing a different game immediately after. Mm-hmm.